guys, I needed to check my systems, headset, and all that shit. See how everything's going. Because it was like a give or take. I either had a mic, or I didn't have headphones, and vice versa. Quite annoying. And I wanted to see if I could hear this and how good the sound is. So we're going to test this out real quick. We gonna test. Oh, sweet. No, but it would stop being so damn glitchy. Alright. Get over there. That is the question. I want to see controls. It's been a minute since I've played this. Yeah. don't get it. Usually you go through these little fucking circles and
overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again. I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Start this game over because it's been so damn long. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. God, I don't want to do it though. There's gotta be a way where I can find out where I'm at. There's got to be a way. Come on, man. Damn, man. Doesn't tell you shit where you're at.
Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
I have no idea where I'm at. Actually, I wasn't the one that played this. So... we're just gonna start a new game. So... I probably should stop this and check, but... it looks like everything's working.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here. Nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing.
Journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
I'm watching.
Why isn't she doing coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Alright, guys, hold on 1 second, I gotta get some water. Watch the scene.
Why don't you listen, Hell?
Look, up ahead. You see it too?
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Turn back. Go back. It's not safe.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of Hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Funny thing is, the first time I heard about this game was actually the release of the new Xbox.
Stop. Can you feel them watching?
I didn't know that.
They're watching her.
This was on the
They're watching her. You're so close to the darkness. Go back. Can you feel it?
I think it's over again. Other people tell me. No, it isn't.
What is she thinking?
I can tell you.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness... it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's all always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Stories, Senua, because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Emma.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
The bridge to Helheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path under it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Focus.
The gate.
gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe. It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? We are always here.
Is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
This is kind of so. Alright, I gotta make sure I know my fucking controls. Alright. AD is left, right. Evade, spacebar. Left control. Left control and spacebar. Definitely need those.
Divides the living from the dead.
Wish me luck, because I sucked ass on this.
Is that the face of Hela herself?
At this.
The half-rotten goddess yet rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Thank you.
what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Did I win?
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Hmm.
cinema. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Van Raven. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian. To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it?
She needs to challenge
the Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that. Valraven, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valraven and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father. Hides the path to Valraven. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Yeah.
all that lurks within it can see you too.
Just. Sweet. It works. All right, cool beans. All right. That's the only way that I can.
Comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
just gotta be really good.
Look how much it's changed. It's all different.
I was hoping there was a way around. Okay.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
He's right there. God, the shit was just open. Fucking dumb. God. Christ, 20 minutes later.
Something's shifted. Something's happened. Something's shifted. Can you feel it?
Man, when I first tried to play this game, it took me forever to figure out any of this shit. So, make fun of me for having a walkthrough. See, that doesn't make sense.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to that.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Listen, focus, focus.
challenge me.
Those who make it back
are
forever changed.
I had to fucking finagle some shit in my settings, my actual computer settings. So, and for some reason, my mic and my headset weren't, they were disconnected somehow. I don't know. Thank you. I really do appreciate it, though. You helped me out big time. Big, big time. Dude, it took me like 3 months to try to figure this shit out. Young as hell, I don't really get the opportunity to actually mess around with it. So, the only opportunity that I did is when my PC was actually in my bedroom. But now downstairs, I can actually try and figure this stuff out without having kids up my ass. So, we'll figure it out. So, I'm glad I got that BS. This game is really, really creepy, but it does get annoying at times too, because there's a lot of mazes and shit, puzzles. OBKB? Let's see. And my mic said it's all the way up. So, can you hear me now? No. All right, cool. Resume bridges. The game's still loud though, isn't it? Just a little bit. Is that better? All right, sweet shit. That's what I like to hear. I swear to God, if anybody messes with this, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh man. 3 months just to get my mic working. That's pretty sad. Alright. Shit. Alright, so I did that one. Do I need to go? Which way do I need to go through this creepy bastard? Have you ever played this game? Yeah, man, this game's creepy. Like, there's, in the very beginning of the game, it warns you, because it's got, like, if you have the headset on, you hear all the voices and everything, and it's really weird when you have the headset. But it's pretty cool. It's more puzzle-based. Yeah, it is. It's really cool. I can't wait for the second one to come out, honestly. That's going to be a lot of fun. I haven't really gotten too far on it. Let's see here. Okay. Mostly because, it's just a lot of trying to figure out puzzles. Oh, sweet. I actually got it on the first time. Hell yeah. I think. Let me think. Ooh, it's backwards. Oh, I was... Hell yeah, bitches. Another door. Open sesame. Oh, open sesame. But yeah, it's Viking lore, man. It's kind of cool as shit. Creepy as hell. Go in there?
Can't see the threat.
Damn.
It doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Well, what the hell?
Find a way.
Find a way.
Find your own path. It's different.
Oh, I forgot about this part. Son of a bitch. Okay. Fighting stunts. We must be. Yeah, bitches. Damn it. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck. I'm in a corner. Keep hitting the wrong fucking button. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, I gotta get away from this corner. Oh, fuck, two, fuck. I'm gonna die. No. I'm stuck in a corner. Fuck you. Oh, son of a bitch. Get up! Come on, bitch. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh! Come on, bitch.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed him, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse.
What? Thank you, dude. I thought I was gonna die on that one.
Stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel, and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Yeah, it's...
Do you know what
it's
like
great,
to leave everything behind?
The...
Your home?
I gotta get used to the actual... buttons, like the action buttons and everything where it's at. I think that's what really screwed me up at that point, because it's a lot different than like Apex or Call of Duty or any of that.
Speaks, it changes everything.
So,
turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers.
This is the one I was stuck on.
Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home.
Gates. Alright. I don't think these do anything yet, though. But yeah, the object, what she's trying to do is there's two different gods that she has to get past, and to open the gates to get to hell. She she has to beat the two gods. Well, to get to the gods, they have a number of gates that you have to get into. That's what she's trying to do right now. This is the third gate to the first god. I haven't even played him yet, so that's gonna be fun. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Alright, so we've got that gate. Go through that one because that has a bridge. Can't open that one. I do remember this though.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to be free. She came to beat her own darkness.
Alright, where's the second portal?
She thought her curse would affect him.
That's the one that's... Yeah, we gotta go through this one.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Truth helped.
I don't... Oh, yeah, there's a lore in here. So I'll go get this first.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the World Tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For nine nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Oops, wrong button. Damn. Well, how the fuck do I get up there? Okay. I don't think I can open this. Oh shit, I can. Ha! Alright, so now I need to get... Damn, man. How in the flippity flop do I get over there? Yeah, like, there's no jump button, there's... It's weird. Okay. Oh, I get it. Alright, I understand now. I remember. Oops. Okay. door. Oops, come on. Ha ha ha. Okay. So now
the ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some still there.
But where?
Some of them there.
No. The ravens.
Okay, so
it's not helping. It's true.
Quiet.
Can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the dark.
Damn. Alright.
She remembered Gideon's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
This one, I know it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Alright, there's gotta be a way to get to that over there. That's where I'm needing to go. Damn it. I thought I could. I already got that. Of course, there's nowhere else to get. Okay, so that's it. I should be able to get it. So I gotta go in that tower. Thank you. I am always lost.
All right. Really, you fucking ass game? All right. Oh, there's a... there it is. Okay. Oh, this is fucking crazy. All right. Really? You make it sound like it's that simple. Alright. Where am I at? Okay. Thank you. it's 11:30. Okay, so I'm not going through that one. I'm lost. I have no idea. This is where I got stuck the last damn time. Well, son of a bitch. So, I guess I need to go and look. So, I thought that was it. Okay, so let's see here. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. I think I am going to be done for the night. Oh man. I'm stuck. I don't know what else to say. I am stuck. But I've been streaming for an hour and a half and I only meant to actually test this, so it's actually awesome. I will be on here. I'll try to be on here tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. And I will see y'all later.